Sup? Anyway.
I know you're inside.
Freaking disgusting.
Okay.
Today, we is gonna...
A pizza.
We are gonna react to Jay Park. Woo! Jay Park's Soju. Now, we heard the song already, because it was on Spotify, and I was just letting it play. And then it came on, and usually I hurry up and freaking, like, turn it off if I ain't heard the song yet, like, because I want to hear it. Watch the video and hear the song. I freaking glitched. You know, I had to buffer a little bit. That's what that was. I'm a robot. I'm not a robot, but I am a robot. I'm an android sent by Cyberlife. Also that. Whoa, that I felt something. Anyway, yeah. Jay Park Soju. We're going to react to that. Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Ding dong.
Okay, here we go. Soju, Korean traditional alcoholic drink typically made from rice or sweet potato. Salt, juice. Oh, this is the kind of loud. Let me turn it down real quick.
Alright.
Okay.
Ooh,
it's Jay Park featuring 2 Chainz, I forgot to say.
Yep.
2 Chainz?
Because I didn't really give a freak about the 2 Chainz part.
Yeah.
You know all we care about is Jay.
Hey. How you doing?
Ooh. His little ponytail.
Ooh. That's what I was looking at. Like,
oh, look.
Ooh, that outfit though. Yes.
I was just looking at his face.
Ooh, them pants.
Did y'all see that concert they did? Like, when they was like spraying water all over. Oh, I saw it on Instagram. I'm with Cha-Cha. I will Woogie. Oh, yeah. We get lit. Cha-Cha and Woogie. It's the end of the day. All my spells play. So we about to get lit off the soul. It's the end of the day. All my spells play. So we about to get lit off the soul.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, he's so tiny. Oh my gosh!
Oh my
gosh!
Yeah. We don't need no rocks. Oh my gosh! Are you stealing all of it?
They pointed out for all their homies.
Put you to the test. This ain't that vodka or Henny. That reminds me of that Christmas song Juice when he was like the juice. He was like trying to hold the glass.
Oh yeah, that's cool. Mix it with beer straight up. This shit is money, no pay cuts. Screwed up that glass, lay up. Slow down. We way up. Hey. Do saying ace, I love it, but only tonight.
Yeah. Hov and I, we live in that soldier life.
Give me that. You are talking.
Give me that. He's not a bad. He's a person. Respect my bad.
I don't care. Get out of here. Y'all stop drinking like that. That's so.
Oh, stop with that tongue. You saw that? Ooh.
I made that. Do it.
Just like.
Oh, here comes. Here comes. Dang, that looks.
Thick and bright.
That kind of look a little nasty.
Yeah, like super. That look like a rattlesnake's tail.
Yeah, a big snake. Take. She my Valentine. Say she want the G's. Straight from that gun. I was just gonna pull her shirt up real quick. Bars I could try. Because. Ooh, I need her, that other girl. A jacket shirt.
Yeah.
The one with the ponytail.
Oh, yeah.
Still here. Okay.
Dripping to my
calf.
I didn't see it.
All right.
You can steal people, girl, till they pick me out of line.
Maybe I will. Hustling, you got it out the field.
I can probably do that makeup with that glitter.
Oh, I thought you were talking about
that glitter eyeliner.
Damn.
Oh,
it's a dress.
Oh, my gosh. I don't know. Put a leg on the mind. And the regulation over time. I'm so sure. Oh, he was so tiny, but you did not mess with him. Right.
Nice dress, bro.
Right.
Don't leave me, Jay. I like your sneakers. I think them on Instagram.
Gucci.
Before the video came out, when you were showing them off. I pay attention. Oh, look at that little design in the back.
Yeah, I saw it. It was so cool. It looked like it was kind of pretty. Two Chainz is like enjoying that whole thing with all them.
Oh, that's a Korea. Oh, that's so cool. Hold up.
It's a Korea.
Hold up. Gotta go back. Gotta go back. Gotta go back.
Korea.
That's it's a Korea in like
fancy letters.
No, it looked like it's in Japanese or something.
That's what it looked like.
It looked like kanji. It looked like kanji. It looks similar.
I want that.
It looked like that. I think that's what that is.
But I think clearly.
I could be wrong. Please don't quote me on anything. I know nothing, but I think that's what that is.
I want that shirt.
That's pretty cool though. You know, you make the word Korea out of Japanese letters.
Yeah, that's so cool.
What is this?
I don't know.
Freaking celery stick. Bamboo.
A celery stick.
A celery stick.
Salary. I want a salary. No, a salary I just stick want money bamboo. In my hand.
A celery stick of bamboo. Salary stick. Bamboo. Did this dude say what is soju? Anyway, no.
What is...
It's hot up in here.
But then, like, I mean, you probably don't know nothing about that.
A lot of people don't really. People when they first, a lot of people now when they get into K-pop, they don't really know anything else about the culture. Like, I ain't know nothing about K-pop until it was Girls' Generation.
Oh yeah,
it's the first K-pop group I ever listened to back in 2000 and was it 2000? I think it was 2009.
Yep,
2009. Well, anyway, the first one we ever listened to was G.
Yeah.
And then it was O. But we ain't talking about that right now. But I don't think it really matters. Yeah, I talk about it. Anyway, yeah, that was the first K-pop group I ever listened to. And I didn't even know.
I didn't know it was
K-pop. I just knew I liked the music. Yeah. I was like, I don't know what they're saying, but I like how amazing. They sound. And
I didn't know
cute.
What K-pop was.
I used to listen to only American music or whatever music that we listen to, pop or whatever, and like Japanese music, like J-rock. That's pretty much all.
Oh
I
yeah,
to.
Baby Metal,
One OK Go, or One OK Rock. I mean, sorry, One OK Rock, and some other group. And I knew that was Japanese music because we used to watch anime all the time. Like, I still watch anime. We still watch anime, but not as much as we used to.
But I watch, like, K-dramas, like, all the time. Well, K-dramas, J-dramas, C-dramas.
Like, I never watched those.
I watched those all the time.
Until, like, I started watching those, like, two years ago?
Yeah, it was.
It was before I got back into K-pop. Because I wasn't even into, like, groups.
Yeah.
I was just like, I like this song, I like that song, I like this song. Except Girls' Generation was a group that I was, like, into, but I never was, like... Well, we were poor. Not poor, but, like, we was pretty broke. So, it's not like I could have bought an album or nothing, because you can't be spending money on stuff that you don't need. You don't need it, you don't get it. Unless it's Christmas time, and then by Christmas, I done forgot about wanting a SNSD album.
Like clothes,
I'm like, shoes. I need clothes, I need food. That's what I wanted.
And shoes, baby.
But like clothes go with shoes, so that's what it was.
Yeah.
But yeah, that was J Park Soju. I just kept looking at the clothes and stuff. Clothes. And 2 Chainz little nasty thing back there. But hey, whatever. If you like it, then you like it. This is my opinion. That it was nasty.
I don't like it.
And okay. I don't really mess with 2 Chainz like that anyway. It's not like it wasn't bad.
Yeah.
It fit the song. And it's not like just whatever I hear him in, I'm like, ugh, now I hate the song. Ew, or he ruined it. No, he didn't ruin it. It was good. Just like what's his face in Mic Drop.
Oh
What's his friend? I don't know his
name. Wiz Khalifa? No.
I don't know whoever the dude was.
He looked like something.
Huh?
He was doing the remix thing, right?
I am not talking about Steve.
Oh. You said that from my
The one that was in the remix. Not on the video. He was in the song. He was in the song. Whatever his name was. I don't miss that rapper either. Because I don't really listen to rapping. I don't. It's whatever, okay? It's whatever. It's just not me.
Shut the fuck up.
But anyway. He didn't ruin that either. He didn't ruin Mic Drop for me. Mike Bungie. Anyway, yeah. Yeah, okay. I liked it.
Thumbs up. Like, share.
Little meow meow on the track.
Oh my gosh.